They are hitting threes just like last night. It's 5 of 5, but these backdoor layups, they're wide open on Draymond with a good look.